The 28th of November, 2023. Banks, real estate companies boost ASX despite hawkish RBA comments. The ASX edged higher on Tuesday, bolstered by banks and real estate players despite a negative lead from Wall Street and a hawkish tone struck by RBA Governor Michele Bullock.